Alright you guys, so today I'm going to be trying out these brand new Captain Vanover motors from Motor Riot Hypetrain. I did just put them on this morning and I'm super excited to get a rip them. Now these are 2207.5 1860 kV. I'm going to be flying them on success. I'm not going anywhere super fun or exciting today. I'm just going to rip right here in the yard. But that's because, you know, at least I'm flying. So we're going to rip these packs and see how these babies fly. I hope you guys like it.
Is transcended into physical. I make it seem like there's nothing that's less difficult. The shit is so easy to me, I'm almost miserable. Highly volatile, supersonical audio. I'm childish and apparently unstoppable. I ain't been fucked with yet. Young legend in the making, you could touch that flesh. When I hit the stage, I'm a rocket propelled grenade. Melt face, then be mopping the floor for days. Oh my goodness, I'm a giant. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna step up over all of mankind.
I just flew my first pack through these Vanny motors. I'm gonna say that I absolutely love them already. They're super duper smooth, they're super punchy, and the best part, like, I brought my pack in, and I normally bring my packs in at right about 3.5 minutes. I'm at about 22.5 volts, around there, 22 somewhere. This time came in at 3.5 minutes like normal, and I was at 23.5 volts, so definitely super easy on my packs, which is kind of amazing because I didn't go easy, I didn't like not push it. I'm really, really excited. Like, they came in nice and cool. I didn't change any of my settings, which is ridiculous, but they came in nice and cool. These motors are really nice. I really love them. This was awesome. So
so cops are around me. Does what to do and how to fix it.
Okay, so I'm only a couple packs in, but I gotta say, so far I am absolutely in love with these new Vanover motors. They aren't killing my batteries. I just did 5 minutes and came in with 22.48 volts left on my 6S pack. So far I am in love. They are so smooth. They are so punchy. They're absolutely gorgeous. Let's just, you know, obviously they go with the whole color scheme, you know, it's all purple and blue and purple and blue. But overall, I'm really impressed because not only do they come in after 5 minutes and they're at 22.48 volts with the way that I fly, but they come in super cool. They're not hot when they come in, and I was really not anticipating that. I was expecting them to be at least warm, and they come in really nicely. So I don't know what sort of black magic Alex has put into these motors, but I'm gonna say that as of right now, they are probably my most favorite motor I've ever flown. So, kind of in love. So as per usual for my last pack at home, I crashed, but that's what happens when you start getting comfortable and you have a good time. My last pack, of course, I'm gonna crash into the ground really hard, and the ground here is super hard. So let's see how those Vanny motors held up to that. Props are boasted, well, some of them, but there's not even a mark on these Vanover motors. That's super awesome to see that they are perfectly fine after that pretty good impact. And even though I have three props that are destroyed and the motors don't even have a scratch on them, no little dings, no little dents, I look forward to really busting the hell out of these. I guess this is as good a time as ever to announce that I am a Hypetrain sponsored pilot for Rotorite. So I'm definitely loving these new motors though. They're pretty dope. Thanks guys.